I'm half Greek, and this is my second Armenian festival, which I love, especially the food.
Most of the products were made by Armenians or made in Armenia, but we also have several American vendors selling their stuff, so we wanted to invite them to participate, so we had all kinds of vendors here.
Food for thought, work to the chef, each champ, chef, which rappers are grand theft.